About the dinner theater.
What about it?
Just kidding.
Yeah.
So that's what some people do to be actors. They work in the dinner theater. They get paid for it, it's their job.
Yeah, I understand they had all
the meat. Do you like
doing it? I don't think so.
You just want to act in movies or TV?
Yeah, I want to be a movie actor. Well, I did, but I just have to wait until I get better.
What kind of movies are you
doing? I don't know. I was going to start off with small movies and see how maybe I could get in a bigger part.
Like westerns, comedies, dramas, thrillers, scary movies, science fiction.
I wanted to see some modern movies.
What kind of art you want to do?
Fried apples. Hey, those okay. Are mine. Or do you get fried apples too?
You can tell her when she looks back. You can have all just enough, or you can get some fresh ones. This one has the core of the apple in the room.
Oh, I'm sorry. No. She's a chef. I thought you were going to.
your problem? Why are you making a loud noise? Like you're annoyed.
Cut the chicken. Hey,
Brenda.
Well, how you doing?
Good.
You feel good?
She still needs fried apples.
She still needs fried apples?
Yep.
Yeah. Okay, I'll be right back. Here you go.
Thank you.
Check on you one more minute.
Okay.
Hamster, how are you doing today? I'm doing fine. Did I go through all my dinner pictures today? It's half burger. I'm going to get two sides. I'm going to get some bread. So I'm going to start to get something to drink while you look. Lemon.
What's your problem?